hope you're all taking good stock of that Jawa with the flamethrower, because flamethrowers are exactly what jumping puzzles all deserve. Hey everybody, hello and welcome back to Massively Overpowered Television. That's right, we're coming at you live. We're live. I am back home in the not-so-sunny east. And planes got in. I don't know what else to say. Apparently, I went back home, and Northern California started getting some snow. So I apparently ruin the weather no matter where I go. So,
that's pretty amazing.
I know. Everybody, as I'm like trying to leave, roads are getting closed for ice and shut down, and people are like posting up, you know, snow pictures and stuff. And I'm just like, oh boy.
I saw. Ruby, she was posting pictures of snow in Washington.
I know, it's crazy, but we're back. We're here with some Star Wars: The Old Republic. Now, probably there is not going to be any Choose My Alignment stuff today.
No, probably not.
No.
No, there's no new story. I mean, there really isn't new story, at least for what we're doing today.
Yeah, when they start announcing tornadoes or hurricanes where you go, then we need to worry. Yeah.
It's true.
That is true. But I didn't break Florida, except for it being, you know, over 80 in freaking January. I deserve a little cold weather. But, okay, enough of that. So, yeah, there are other things. I mean, Larry was talking about, hey, yeah, there are these story flashpoints, and there's these other things we can do. I'm about to get on the plane, and Larry's like, let's do a jumping puzzle! I'm like, I'm getting on a plane, so I can't even really argue with him. So here we are. Yeah, jumping puzzles.
So I win, thanks to getting on a plane.
Yeah, alright. We're logging in. We're going to... Hopefully...
Yeah, so I guess I should kind of... Well, so the reason that I chose to do the jumping puzzle, there's a couple of reasons, actually.
Because he wants to torture me.
I mean,
besides
to be fair,
that
is one of the reasons. Yeah. Okay, that is actually one of the reasons. But another one of the reasons is it plays right off of what we had been talking about before. It is basically that holocron that you get from the tree, from Ubinar.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that you get that holocron. That's how you is through this jumping puzzle, but there's several steps involved in it. In fact, I think it will probably take us more than the hour in order to get it all done.
We'll back to more at another date. I don't know, because MJ might fall asleep here. We're getting some tour in for all the evening, all the people who can't catch it during the day. All right, so
I should invite you to group.
Yeah, you need to invite me and tell me where I'm going. Because I have no idea where to go. Except to my doom. Y'all notice Death Counter has been reborn for today. That's right.
It's now the fail counter, that's
it
right.
It is the fail counter.
As it should be. There's going to be quite a bit of falling, I'm sure. But anyway, that's one of the reasons. The other it coincides directly with the hyperspace beacon that should have come out today.
Well, there you go. About, so you're using my downfall, literally, pimp your column. Okay.
Yep.
Actually,
shamelessly.
That's perfect. I am excited because I'm going to be writing something new soon.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think there's several of us that are gonna write some new stuff. Like I've got a new column that I'm writing as well. I don't know when it's gonna come out.
Don't have logistics and everything set out. But
yeah,
I have technically three things.
That's cool.
But yeah, what I need to do is get Bree to count streams as like double posts for me. One for the post I write, and one for the stream.
Oh, yeah.
That would be cool.
That would be sweet, but...
So one of my things is going to be, like, once a month. But it's still going to be cool. And the other one is... Yeah. Anyway, I have to get home, get done with this embargo stuff and everything, and get settled before I can jump into new stuff. But yeah, lots of new stuff is going to be coming to MOP, guys. So keep an eye out. And this is not saying anything. Okay, I'm not saying anything. But if you know anybody who is possibly dying to try for the inner MOP circle, just maybe keep an eye out. Maybe. We're not, there's no promises, but maybe keep a close eye out and watch things.
Yeah, I think we're going to be able to, I mean, I think a lot of us are going to like be able to explore some of the things that we've wanted to do. Just haven't had an opportunity this year. We're going to do it. We're going to try it. We're going to give it a shot. Doesn't work, but you know, at least we've tried.
I know. 2019 is we're yeah. So
I'm excited about 2019. I think things are going to look amazing for MOP.
And we need
I'm
more comics.
By the shuttle, by the way.
When do we get more comp? You say that like I have any clue. Okay, I think I go up this way. And I just missed.
New Battle Royale column confirmed. nighttime streams. That might. If I do. You know what? I wonder if I could do that. Because it would have to be like really late at night. Like it would have to be this time of night, if not later, every night for me to do a stream.
I kind of have daily streams locked down though, so you'd have to arm wrestle me to get rid of one of my slots, and I'm not sure I'm not sure I'm up to getting rid of some of these. I'm wandering around aimlessly. I'm up by the shuttle.
I'm up,
and I don't know where to go now.
You aren't high enough.
Do you go higher?
You were just underneath me.
I don't see higher.
I'm looking at the stream, and when you're by the droid with the quest, there was a droid with the quest. Almost straight in front. Yeah, I'm above you there. Yeah, there's a. Oh my gosh, I'm coming down. I can see you.
Okay, so you can see me. That's awesome. Just I don't know where to go.
I'm coming.
This one. Oh, you mean this droid with a quest? I went back to the other droid down there because that's where I was facing. Ah, a ramp.
Yep.
Sorry, okay, guys. MJ is coughing a lot still. Sorry.
We got to go to the ancient ruins, which means.
All right. No, ancient catacombs or ancient. There's no ancient ruins.
Right, which there is, but you can't get there directly from the speeder. You have to go to the Osis Canyons camp.
All you are supposed to tell me when I open this is which thing to click. You don't start telling me random other things that aren't there.
Yeah, no, it is there, but you can't get directly there. I was mostly talking to myself to make sure that I knew what I was talking about.
Okay. And actually, Bill, I am going to be playing Astroneer. I have the game now, and I get to add it into rotations. Akari wants me to Apex Legends. Yeah, Battle Royale column.
You just went past.
I hit Osis. Where am I going?
They're all Osis or Osis. All of them say that. You need to go to the Canyon Camp. Or Canyon Speed. It's called something like that.
At your service, sir.
I have. You didn't tell me that.
You can rewind
Father
the tape.
Route is confirmed.
I said tape.
Wow, living in the past a little bit there, Larry. Oh, I know, Subnautica. I can't wait to get back into more Subnautica. I was actually going to try to do some while I was on the trip. Oh, Larry, I gotta tell you. Okay, what is your upload speed of your internet?
I have a gigabit.
Really? For upload?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, now I'm freaking jealous.
Yeah. Because I have a fiber to my house.
Oh, I'm really jealous because okay. So wait, what the heck? Where did your hold on. Something just started playing the stream somewhere. What on earth? Okay, that was I'm hearing Larry and me again. Deja vu. Wow. Sorry, okay. my Google jumped to the page and started playing.
Gotcha. Alright, we're gonna go in here. We might be able to go around it without fighting, but these guys we're gonna have. Well, no, you know what? Keep driving. See if we can do it without fighting. Because we don't really.
I don't know. All I see are flames. Holy cow. I couldn't tell where I was. I just saw flames.
There's more flames.
They were like my kindred. All right, we're at some ruins. Now where? I'm still running. I'm not running anymore. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Over. Oh no, you're gonna. Oh, death counter. Where's the death counter?
No, we don't have a death counter. We have a fail counter now.
I guess that counts as a fail.
No, that's only for
when you fall on the
falling off a jumping puzzle. So death counter is out of the question today. You can't have both, people.
Okay. We need to get to. Hold on, let me look at my. I think we're here. Okay, so what we're looking for are switches. I say switches. They're not actually switches. They're like. Although you click on them, but they're. Like buttons that you press, but they're usually up high, and you have to. Do some finagling to get there. Yeah, you got up there before I did. Oh man, I fell. Nope. This is gonna be frustrating.
Oh, there we go. Here's something.
Oh, did you find it?
An ancient switch.
Yeah, that one.
Okay.
You need to hit that. I need to hit it too. But wait for me.
I'll wait for you. Maybe. So we need a Larry's fail counter, maybe.
Maybe, because I'm. So, for those of you who play Tor, that body type 3s, which is what I am, on guys don't fit in a lot of spaces that other characters do.
Yeah. Oh, and if you guys are just talking about that example. Oh wait, now I can't press it. Well, I hope.
Oh, give
okay.
it. Give it a second. Just give it a second. There. It
all right.
Is. Okay, that's the first one. And by the way, so I am using a guide. I'm using Dolphy's guide because I'm cheating, I guess. And there
I'm
is
not
a certain
using
order.
A guy. Uh-huh. I have to do these in a special order?
Yeah, but we're going to do them in order. So there's no way to get this wrong. Well, there is if you don't click on it. But there's not more than one switch. Like, you can't hit more than one switch at a time. So... we'll be fine.
Oh, Neostar is saying that the whole thing about the different body types in Tor, it's something that has bothered him. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's super annoying.
All right. So am I going up still? More up?
Can we? No. We need to quick travel.
Oh. You sure?
Hopefully. Where's my quick travel button? There it is.
Oh, now you're losing quick travel buttons?
Yeah.
You're probably going to blame me for that, huh?
Probably.
Oh, I'm at a wall of can't go anymore. No wonder.
I think I'm missing one of the stations. I'm gonna go to the farms, although I don't think that's the
farms and temples. All I've got besides here, so.
Oh well, go to farms.
If there's a way to break the game, MJ will find it. Yes. And Bill says, blame Larry, vote flirt.
That should be one of our emoticons, Blame Larry.
We tried! Did we not try, chat? We tried to get a Blame Larry going.
Yeah. I think we ran out of... We only had a certain number of them, didn't we? Or something along that line? I forget what the reason was.
Yeah, I think you get more with more followers, though. Or more subs. More subs. I think we have enough subs that we've actually got more icons that can be done, actually. Wait.
Oh yeah. Okay. Go to yeah here. Go to talk to the droid over here.
Okay.
And go to the ancient catacombs.
Other route is confirmed.
That's the one we actually need to go to.
All right. Well, maybe this will open up for us, and we'll be able to port there after or something.
Yeah, even though we probably won't need to get there again, but sure.
Who knows?
Oh, this one's gonna be fun. I am probably going to fail this one, the first.
Wait. So was that actually like a jumping puzzle we were doing?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, not really.
What's catacombs entrance? What? Did you
click that? I just clicked on it. I just clicked on it to make sure that I got it for next time.
Okay. Now what?
Okay, we need to go. Hold on, I need to find the spot. It's down here at the waterfall. What'd you do?
Nothing. I didn't do nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Oh, it's this waterfall. Oh, I'm gonna die. So gonna die.
Well, I only see one waterfall. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Oh no, I guess I see lots of waterfalls. Oh wow, nice.
There's lots of waterfalls.
Oh wow, I'll chase all these waterfalls. These are gorgeous. I'm gonna build a house right here. Ah, wrong games.
Okay, let's see if I can do this.
Okay, where did you go?
I'm over here.
You are down there. In the waterfall? Under the waterfall?
No, I'm in the river. I'm above the waterfall. I don't know where you went. Oh, there you are.
I'm in the river now.
Yep. Right over here. You might want to heal up a little bit. Oh, you went into the rock.
I'm not in the rock.
Oh, wow. On my screen, you were in the rock. That was weird. You want to heal up a little bit, just in case you fall.
Oh, wow. That's a really awesome picture. Except for the people fighting over there, kind of ruining my beautiful shot. Sorry, heal up? What?
Heal up a little bit. Out of combat heal.
Oh. I can't use that. Wait.
I forget what it's called on an agent.
Oh, I don't get to use my culto infusion. Okay. Fine. What? Fine. Maybe I'll get a companion out and they can heal me.
Okay.
Fine.
Oh, my companion's not set to heal. That's why he's not.
And... Alright, who do you want to pull out? Who are we allowed to pull out?
There. I got Blizz set to heal. Heal. Okay, so, what we gotta do is we gotta kind of toe the edge of the waterfall a little bit and fall off at the right point to where we land on the ledge. You can kind of see the ledge if you look.
Wait, you're trying to make me cheat? You're making me party to the cheating?
No,
what,
no
that
cheating.
Ledge right there?
Yeah, that, sure. I don't know which one you're talking about, but let's go with
I
yes,
don't know, there's lots the of ledges.
Yeah, there's one right below where, like, to my right, there is a ledge. We gotta land on that one.
Alright, let's see you do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can, I'm probably not gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna fail so bad. Actually, you know what, I think it sticks out a little bit further if I go into the water a little bit. Here goes nothing. And I fell. Oh, I'm
dead.
That hurt.
So it's that ledge that you can't quite see.
Yep. Oh, that was painful. I knew I was going to fall on that one.
All right. I'm
thank
here.
You for being
now
body type. Now thank you for being body. Wait, did you fall? Did you land on the ledge?
Yeah.
Okay, it should be right behind you.
I cannot reach it. Okay, got to get a little closer. Shall I give you the hint on how to do one of those? Turn around and back off the edge.
Yeah, I don't have a back button. I don't.
You can't walk backwards.
I don't back. Yeah. I have a. Yeah, I have a problem.
Your S is rebound to something different.
Yeah.
Wow, you are a problem.
Well, in PvP, you don't backpedal. It's bad. There we go. All right, I'm here. In fact, my keys are all messed up. They're all out of sequence. I don't use WASD. I use E, S, and F to move.
So if I land in the water, I'm gonna die.
If you jump off the edge, did you click it already?
Yeah, I'll click it again.
There. Oh, I don't know if that messed everything up. Okay.
I mean, I've clicked it.
Okay.
Well, it's not like you can really get back up, so.
Yeah, you gotta fast travel. We are going to.
Oh.
It looks like the.
The what?
Yep, we're going to the farms. Let's go to the farm.
Alright. I think you should try to jump back up.
Yeah, go right ahead. You give that a shot. I'll go get I'll go to the farms.
Alright. Whoa. Hate when you land on top of me when we jump.
Alright. This one's really easy. It's super easy. Just let me know when you've loaded.
Oh wow. Well, okay. I'm loaded, but I can't seem to. For some reason, I can't get my mouse out so I can go get one of my vehicles. My mouse is gone. There you are. I got him. All right.
Okay.
No, it was gone. It was gone.
You. Try to avoid. Catching aggro with anything. We shouldn't catch aggro with anything.
I'm really good at breaking games. Yep.
You should become a professional beta tester.
They don't do those anymore.
Well, they don't do beta testing. They do Q&A testing.
Yeah, I don't know that they even do Q&A's. What the? Oh.
Did you catch aggro from something?
The gun.
Oh. Alright.
That's alright.
You should be able to get out of range. Hopefully. Wait, what'd you do? Did you get knocked off?
Well, yeah. I got blasted to smithereens. Oh.
There you are. Oh, sorry. I passed you. Alright, is he still shooting at you? Or you still have aggro?
Yeah, I'm still. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, okay. Done? Okay. Over here.
Now what?
Over this way. This one's, like I said, this one's super simple. We don't even have to jump on anything. We need to just crawl in this hole.
Well, that's not very jumping puzzle-y.
Not this one. You're correct.
Okay.
Okay, next.
Now where?
Next we need to go to the library.
See, Jedi and jumping puzzles, I told y'all. Tanic, yeah, that's what early access is for, is this 2019 Get With The Times. Yeah, that's what all the Q&A testing is.
Yeah.
Early access.
Early access.
Now what?
We need to go in the temple. This one's fairly simple to get to.
And we're gonna do jumping puzzles.
I want to know the guy that first did this. Like, how many times did it take him to do this? First, I mean, like, how long did it take to find all of the switches first? And then, how long did it take to actually do it right the first time? Can you imagine if we did this out of order, how long it would take?
Oh, so you literally have to hit the switches in certain orders?
Yeah.
I'd assume it's something about the picture on it.
Maybe.
Maybe if you know your Star Wars alphabet or whatever.
Okay, let's see if I can remember where it is. I think it's over here.
Data miners.
Maybe. Could be data miners. Yeah, it's over here. It's right here.
Well, that wasn't much of a jumping puzzle.
No, this isn't. We haven't even got really to the jumping puzzle yet. This is just kind of the setup to the jumping puzzle. Oh, we're going to hold. We need to go back to the ancient ruins again. So, go to the canyon. What's it called? It's called Oh wait, there's an ancient ruins. You got a dead forest?
I have catacombs, farms, canyons. That's all I've
canyons.
Got.
Canyons. We need to go to canyons.
Canyons in the stream. That is where we go.
This one isn't super difficult either.
Jumping in between. Whether fast or slow. Larry's gonna fall. That is what we know.
That is probably more than true.
And we will jump on the puzzle. Another jumping puzzle. And I'm just zooming past things, right?
Yep.
Somebody just cleared this area, so that kind of makes it helpful.
I think this.
Yeah, these Kara this person Starfire right here. Did. Nope. Now I'm gonna zoom past. Go past.
Oh wait! And... Nope. This way.
Well, too late. I got knocked off.
Oh my goodness.
I just need to get out of range. Oh wait.
Don't die. Don't die. Wait. Where are you going? You're really going the wrong way.
How would I know? You made me go first.
I didn't make you go first.
What were you doing way back there behind me?
I turned and you...
You were way behind me and you didn't tell me that I needed to go one direction or anything.
I zigged, you zagged. Where are you?
I'm laying dead on the ground right at the moment. You're underneath your bike. There we go. I'm waiting for my medical probe to become active.
Okay.
He kept running over me.
I hear you. Oh, there you are.
Alright, we have 12 seconds. This way?
Hold on, let me heal you. Okay. We're not jumping puzzling yet. We're just avoiding stuff. We need to get over to the north. Well, sort of to the north, but mostly to the west. Like.
Lead on.
All right. We're going to the west.
Go west, young Larry. Go, go, go.
Ah, my turn.
Larry, if you need to fill out the co-stream or verbal abuse forms, remember to do them in triplicate. See, he's like, we need to go these places, and then he goes behind where I'm at. That really doesn't help. He should be in the front. If he wants to be the guide, he needs to be in the front.
I was in front. You're just
lagging. No, you weren't. You were behind me in the caves. Everybody in the stream saw that.
Yeah.
See, and you keep going behind.
You're lagging.
Nope, I am. I was in front of you that whole way.
All right, it's up here. If I can find it, it's over here somewhere. I might not be high enough.
Yeah,
Yeah, well, maybe it's because you live in the wrong state.
If I was in Colorado, I would be high enough. Oh, no. No. Okay. Oh, it's right over there. I can see it. I can see it. I'm almost.
Oh, I lost you.
You're above me.
I see it right there.
You see it?
Yeah.
You see it? Okay.
I do.
You're probably going to get there before me. Thank you, body type 3. Oh, I got here before you.
I touched it first.
Okay, so in order to see if we actually did this correctly, we need to go to Udbanar, who is the tree. And the tree is on the opposite side of this map.
So go down to catacombs and go from there? Or wait, are we going on the other side of the jetty?
We're
Are we just getting in?
We're just getting on your vehicle and moving. Because he's on the opposite side of this map.
Well.
And we can probably
It's not lagging. You were derelict in your duties, bud. Hashtag blame Larry. Aww. Oh, I'm on fire. Nice.
Oh, but you didn't get pulled off your vehicle, so that's positive.
No, I got yanked and set on fire, but...
Oh, this person's name is Firefrost. Oh, awesome.
Yeah, are we about to go over the edge or... Oh, we're going into this...
Yeah, we're going into... We're going into...
The little tunnel.
Yeah. Little tunnel thing. I don't know if it's going to... How about you go into yours and I'll go into mine?
Alright.
Or we can both go into yours, apparently. Guess it doesn't matter.
See, now it's the... Yeah, that's what I thought. It was these lit up symbols over here.
Alright, do you have a little circle up that's sitting above here? Like, right where my head is?
No.
Oh, no, you've got to be kidding me. It's because you pressed that one twice. So we got to do that all over again.
Well, why don't you go in yours and see if it's right?
It is. I can see it. It's right there.
Oh, yeah?
I see what I'm supposed to see. This is the order, by the way. The what I'm standing on.
Yeah, that's what I would have thought. These pictures that were in here.
Yeah, so you need to go back. We need to go back and do it over again.
Oh, that's okay.
All right.
So that's how you know what order. They found this place and they saw those symbols.
Yeah, they just had to find the symbols and then they figured out the order, I guess, from reading the symbols. Well, the first one's in the same area, just kind of to the south. Almost right near that entrance that's to the south. That's where we need to go. Ouch.
It was somewhere around here, wasn't it?
Yep. Go up. From where you are.
that way, and then I went up there, and I went up there. Okay, gotta go on that edge, and then go up, 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 up. Well, that's not letting me go up. There we go. That way, and that way, and over there. All right, number one.
Oh, you got it. Good. Okay, I'm not climbing again.
Now where? Aw, oh, come on, Larry. You want to fall good. Again.
Now we need to go to the waterfall. Which is the catacombs entrance. Should be able to go there.
Kari, I got distracted by carrot cake for a moment. Did you break it? Yep. Alright, now where?
The waterfall.
Oh, okay.
We gotta chase those waterfalls. And I'm gonna let you do this one. All on your own. I think you can do it.
Alright, now where?
Got it. Okay. The farms.
Farmer MJ. Oh, Darth, you missed my Don't Go Chasing Water Sauce songs earlier. Alright, now where? Oh, all the way through and to the right this time, right?
Correct.
Alright. You know, just to torment me, I can see Larry making me do it out of order again. Oh, whoops! Did we just... Aww.
I'm sorry. We should have done the catacombs before the farm.
Did you hear the one about the farmer?
No, the jumping, once we actually get to the real jumping puzzle, is going to take a while. Gosh, I hope we get to do it together, because that would be hilarious. That's entertainment right there, let me tell you. There's your button.
Alright, clicked my button. Now what?
That was white, right? Okay, we need to go to the temple.
Temple. I try to stick to lakes and rivers. That's what I'm used to. That's right, Akari. Yeah. See, Akari's got to come on and sing with me. All right, now where?
In the temple.
Oh, that's right. I'd already forgotten that we came to the temple. MJ's tired today, guys. She's been traveling all day. But I did finally get something to eat when we got home. Cheesesteak.
Oh, cheesesteak. That's
cheesesteak hoagies here, and they have the softest bread ever. It's so amazing. And I had mushrooms and... Oh, look, they missed me.
Yeah, I think they're a little distracted.
Hi, guy.
Okay. Now we gotta go back to the canyon.
Thought you said cheesecake. I was about to say that's not a proper meal. No.
Although that does sound amazing too.
Oh, that sounds painful, sadly.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A good cheesecake is one of the things that causes immeasurable pain.
Maybe we can just get right through. We're gonna do it. We're running. We're gonna do it.
There's plenty of water so that, you know.
Yeah, if you catch on fire, you just run into the water. That's the way it works, right?
Keep going. Don't we go to the right this time, or are you going to the left?
I'm going to the right. No, left, sorry. Left. Oh, and I blew up.
Seriously, you're like, go to the right. Uh-oh.
Where's Blizz? Oh, shoot. Oh, no, good. Heal me, Blizz. Heal me.
Someone with a lightsaber is chasing me. All right, I'm good. Wait, do I go up there? I don't remember where I go. But I'll just stand right here until I find out whether you live or not. Oh, there you are.
Yay. Oh, shoot. Now something else aggroed me. Doggone it. They got Blizz.
They just yanked poor Blizz. Hikari, they had amazing looking 4-inch tall slices of cheesecake at the store, but the carrot cake always ends. I can't eat carrot cake from stores and stuff. My niece made this carrot cake recipe, which was the most freaking amazing carrot cake ever, when she had her bakery. And then she stopped. And it's like, oh, I'm gonna do something else now. And it's like, no, we need this carrot cake.
It's not fair that you get to turn invisible. Alright, this way.
A cheesecake hoagie.
Ugh. That does not sound appetizing.
Okay. Cheesecake and hoagies.
Alright, I think you know how to get to this one. It's up there. Over there. Somewhere. You just keep going that way.
I'm trying it without the jetpack today.
I think you're gonna need the jetpack.
Yeah.
I don't even see it.
Oh. It's right over here.
I'll take your word for it. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
It's not lit up. It's not lit up for me anymore. Okay, we got it? Okay, we need to go to Udbanar. We gotta go talk to trees.
I speak with the trees.
Speak for the trees.
No, I don't speak for them. I speak with them. Where are you?
Oh, anyway. We're not the Lorax?
You're not the Lorax.
Where I'm the Lorax. I don't know, where are you?
Oh wow, you're way over there, okay.
Oh, there you are, I see you.
Yeah, you were so far away, you were out of my draw distance.
Okay.
I am the larynx, I speak for the trees. Aw, man!
Oh, did you get captured now? Well, keep running, don't die.
Well, that would be my attempt, you know. But he's following after me quite a bit here. Oh, more.
There you go, you can turn invisible. You're awesome now. Alright, great.
What do you mean I'm awesome now? I am always awesome.
Yes.
Alright, that actually just makes a really cool picture.
Osis is beautiful. I think it's amazing.
Except for that dumb person who just flew right into it and ruined it. Darn it. I, like, went and looted it or whatever and...
Alright, into the cave.
Alright, let's try this again!
Okay, do you see the circle?
No.
What?
Yes, I do.
I'm not going to go do that again. All right. So, now that we've done the switches correctly, we need to go back to the library.
Wait, you got to go back to the what?
Library.
Okay.
This is where it's going to get fun. Because we got to do a jumping puzzle in the dark.
Ooh.
And hopefully we could both go in there at the same time. Who knows, though? This is Tor, after all.
Yeah.
There's a lot of things that just don't make any sense when it comes to phases. Just go into the temple. That's where I'm already gone in.
I stopped for a screenshot. It was...
That's fine.
I was gonna say accidental, but it really wasn't. Darth, jumping puzzle in the dark. Tanik is probably drooling right about now. Pretty much. Wait, why did my print screen kick me way in here? Oh, because I got off my mount. Alright. So. Oh yeah, what was it? Didn't I do the... Oh, I was trying to check and do the speed test. But last I remember, so I was talking to you guys about speed, and wow, I am jealous of what you have, but the hotel had 85 upload.
Ugh. Is that good? What do you usually have?
I don't want to tell you, no.
Okay. go ahead.
I mean,
and go in the,
12 is the... my max.
Holy cow! Oh! I can go in. Oh! This is awesome. Okay.
Yeah. So 12 is my upload, and the hotel I was plugged in gave me over 85, and I was like,
I guess that's pretty awesome. I
yeah. But this, I have to do Comcast because nothing else will be out here.
Oh, yeah, I know. And it really sucks that and because before I have what I have now, I had whatever the cable service is. What is that? Charter. And they only had, they have 100 megabit is their maximum. Okay, you see, you should be, just a point of reference. See that the yellow circle? Almost straight ahead of where I am, kind of look up.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's what, that's where we're going to that yellow circle.
Okay.
And that's pretty, that's simple to get to. You just need to...
Was I, wait, did I have to click that circle up in that place?
No. No, okay. that was just a marker.
Okay, because I did not do anything and you didn't tell me to do anything.
No, it's just a marker. In fact, it's telling you where this is.
Okay.
A hole. See the hole? There's a hole on the floor.
Oh. Yeah.
Go down to hole.
I'm gonna go down to hole.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep going down to hole.
Now we're in the dark.
Okay, yeah.
We have to follow the magic mushrooms. Although we do have a flashlight, but it's not great.
Holy, there was a leap of faith going on there. Oh, look at that.
So I'm not 100% certain how well I'm gonna do, especially with the body type that I have. But we gotta follow the mushroom, or they're not really mushrooms. I don't know what they are, but we gotta go up. Oh, jeez. At some points,
this game doesn't have good jumping, so.
Oh no, it's terrible jumping, terrible.
Oh my goodness.
Do you have rocket boost? Okay, I'm just checking to see if you do, because rocket boost might be helpful in some of these jumps. Okay. Oh wait, do I not go up here? Or is this just leading me astray? Oh no. I see where I'm supposed to go. We don't go up.
Say there's no up there. There's no.
Hey, we go across. Over to here.
My goodness. Oh wow, I just lagged right off the. Oh, seriously? Well, that was one fall, I guess. Wow, I think I'm not going to complain about Secret Worlds jumping anymore.
Yeah. I wouldn't.
Well, it is. You can hit jump and not jump.
In this? Yeah. Yep.
No, that's how Secret World, like.
Oh. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, this one, the physics on it are, they do follow rules, but the ground and the things that you're next to make those rules seem inconsistent.
Wow, I don't think my character can actually jump that far.
You can do a rocket boost.
I gotta wait for it to.
Yeah, and it makes it a little bit easier. Do you need money to unlock more? Do I have money to help you? Oh gosh, I don't have money on this character. Dang it! I'd give you money to help you unlock more rocket boost if I could. How much is the next step for rocket boost for you?
I don't know. I don't even know where that's at. I just.
It's in. Go. Since you have it. Keep going. There you go. Now we need to go across the way, and you might need to wait for Rocket Boost to come back. While we're doing that,
that's a pretty long jump.
I'm trying to remember where it is. It's under Legacy, under the thing that looks like a person, and under Legacy. And then it's under Character.
I don't see anything under character perks.
Maybe it's not under character perks. Maybe it's under. Oh, it's under other. How much is Rocket Boost 1? How much do you need for that? It's under convenience, under other.
I don't have an other. I have character, reputation, global, family, and achievement.
Under global unlocks.
Thank you.
Sorry, it was automatically open for me. I didn't realize that.
A million.
I didn't realize there was a plus symbol. Oh, it's a million. Shoot, I don't have a million on this character. If I had my other characters, I'd be able to just. Give you it. I don't have a bank. I think I have a
That's alright. It's not that long of a. I mean, the cooldown is 2 minutes. Okay. Dan V is saying, I used to play this all the time, and now I play once a week if my raid team can get together. The devs of EA have totally owes tour.
crap! Oh, I fell. Doggone it.
Wait, I don't even see where we're supposed to be going. Oh, no! Oh, crud. I couldn't see where we were going, so then I ended up falling too. Alright! Yeah, this... We may be logging off in here and coming back next week. I'm gonna try this without the...
Without the rocket boost?
And it didn't even jump! Oh, come on! Don't be pulling those secret worldy garbage with me! Come on!
Oh, I actually made it without the rocket boost. Holy cow. Never done that before.
It's like you get caught on the side of the terrain and...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Exactly. Oh,
really? Really?
Fall again. Are we keeping track of this?
Well, yeah. I didn't even... It's like my character is stuck on the side and it... We're trying to do this without rocket boost. And it didn't jump again! Oh my goodness! Seriously! I'm gonna have to, like, start slamming my keyboard? My baby Wampa says that was a total
SWTOR
liar,
is
too.
The game that, SWTOR is the game that made me hate jumping puzzles in MMO.
Oh. Really? I wasn't even pressing jump or forward, and she was going great. Alright, I do not trust... Okay. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Now I'm not gonna get past the beginning. Yeah, it's literally gonna be next time on Star Wars. Yeah, I'm not... Yeah. Alright, time to wait.
You can do it with a jump, with a rocket boost. I'm trying it without. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking scary.
Kari, Tor, the game that made me hate jumping puzzles. Danby, Tor first. I hate jumping... Did you just go flying off the edge again?
Nope. I made it.
Oh, good job.
I thought I wasn't going to, but I made it. Can I just... Oh, I can just walk. Okay. Oh, that's not a walk.
There you go.
Oh my gosh, I barely fit. Holy cow. Oh man, I can't believe I fit on that.
You're actually up in the air on our screen.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, you're floating over that ledge.
Am I? Oh, I'm on the second. This is almost the second. Okay. Second phase. I made it through the first phase. There's a ledge over here that you can just stand on that.
Yeah, we see you.
The jumping in this game is not great.
Aw, come on! That's it. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm not gonna jump.
Wait a second. Can you,
I'm totally gonna see if I can just jump from down here.
No, you might have an ability that can actually teleport to me.
Oh, and cheat everybody of the joy of watching me fall a whole bunch more?
Okay. I figure, but it's like, shoot. Don't see it on your bar. It's purple, and it has a white person, like literally a person that's white, and a purple person.
It is right over here. Hollow Traverse.
Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, I didn't see it. Mo's on top of it. Oh, almost. Or did you make it?
No, it looks like I'm down here.
Okay, well, when that...
You may need to back up a little or something.
I did. I backed up some.
And I'll go up a little. Try to go up on this rock here. So I can see you instead of hitting the ledge.
Yeah.
Hey, that's interesting. Let's see if that'll work again.
Did you do it?
Mm-hmm.
You're like flashing back and forth on my screen. Okay, there. Good. Cheater.
That's just the guy who told me to cheat.
I think we need to go up here. Or not. Oh, hold on. Yeah, we need to go up here. I'm trying to remember. I haven't done this. I've only done this once.
Seriously, it's like jump. There we go. Oh, I actually jumped.
Gotta go this way. There's a... Oh, God. This is... I'm not looking forward to this one.
No, no! Up over the saw! I went over the edge! I went over the edge. Hurry before the rocket boost goes away. Oh, it went away. Darn it.
You should be able to make it without rocket boost.
I can't even make my character normal jump here. And people have to do this without a flashlight?
Oh, that'd be fun. Oh, he can't turn off the flashlight. Never mind. shoot. I can't see the lead. Can I make that? I don't know. Oh, wait. Hold on. Do you go over there? Oh, I think you go over there and then over. Huh. Or is... Oh my gosh. How do you do this one?
I didn't jump. Come on. No. Oh. Snarfy. All right. Sorry. Oh my goodness. My little guy is supposed to be sleeping, guys. Yeah, we're gonna have to put a time limit on this jumping puzzle so that I don't wake him up.
Okay. Maybe I can make it. I don't know. I totally forget how to do this part of it. So, I mean, it's a good thing that it's taking you a little bit.
Wait, target is on an enemy? I don't remember how to do this. All right, little Wampa cub. You keep growling like you're some kind of enemy trying to kill me.
I think I've been led astray.
Oh, it jumped! It actually jumped!
I don't think I can make it. Blizz thinks I can make it. He's standing over there.
Aw, come on. The problem is, too, when you turn, instead of facing out, all I get are, you know, the back ends of rocks and inside the rocks, and that really doesn't
help. Right. Well, I failed. I'm starting over.
I'm stuck on this spot again. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hmm.
I think we gotta go this way. Oh, Blizz is down there. Hi, Blizz. He's on. Thank you, Blizz. Blizz showed me the way. Oh, so the Wampa. The Wampa's over there, too. I bet you I can just jump over this way.
Wait, where?
Yeah, there we go. Right here.
Oh.
That was pretty close.
Our pets are just waiting for us. Hello?
We're over here, guys. And I think we do have to jump.
To that one down there?
No, this one right here. Oh crap. Oh, whew, that was...
Oh, it didn't jump!
I might be stuck. Oh, here we go. And this is... Here, can you... Oh, cheat.
What?
I didn't cheat. I didn't do anything. I saw nothing. You saw nothing. All right. This one. Oh, no. Hold on. I forgot how to do this one. This one we just walk.
Looks like we're just walking, really.
Yeah, but be careful. I can't see.
Look, a lot goes up there.
Yeah, but I think we just walk. Maybe not. Maybe we do. Oh, no. We have to jump. Oh, yeah. We got to. Oh, my light. I have no light.
Where'd it go? Oh, jeez.
Oh, my gosh. I have no light. Oh, whew, there it is. Okay.
Wait, what do you mean there it is? Where do you get it? Where's...
Do you have a light, or did yours turn off too?
No, it turned off.
I just went back. Apparently, we were out of the phase for a little bit. There it is. Yeah.
Oh yeah, we were out of the story area, and it just said we were entering again. Apparently, that's not where we're supposed to be going.
Yeah. All right. I don't remember where to go.
The fiddlestick for Gnugans.
Oh, here we go, up this way.
Don't tell me we have to jump over to there.
I don't think we have to. Oh, did you make it?
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be right here. I get the feeling you're supposed to jump across to those or something. Because I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get here.
Oh, no, we gotta jump across because there's a ledge. I see the ledge.
I told you, I think we have to jump across. Oh, crud.
Lost the light there for a second. Oh, yeah, over here. There you go. And then down?
It didn't jump! Oh, that is so unfair. Yeah, it looks like there's down and then... Oh, you missed as well.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Blizz is making fun of me. He said it was team.
Is that kind of like Geronimo?
Something like that, I guess.
And I think you have to go down, then up, or...
Oh, jeez. That was close.
Oh, I got to here.
Hold on. Stay there. Stay. Come back.
What? Why? What?
I can't get up. I'm kind of stuck. Hold on. Stay right there. See if this works. Where's my... I haven't used this for a while.
He has a lasso MJ and throw her off the cliff skill.
That's right. That's not it. Where is it? Do I not have... There it is.
I didn't see that at all. I didn't see nothing.
Okay. All right, this is what we need to do. Okay, so we need to hit this...
Ancient switch. And then I get to hit it once, right? Or just you?
Did you hit it?
No.
Is it glowy for you? No. Okay, if it's not glowy for you, then you don't have to hit it.
You hit it, and it's not glowy no more.
Okay, so if we fall, we'll end up right back here. So, thank goodness. But, just don't fall. Yep, that way. Oh, did you fall?
No.
Okay, it looked like you fell on my screen.
Mary has fallen and can't get up.
I hate jump. The jumping puzzles make me. I actually like the jumping puzzle in the dark better than the jumping puzzle in the light. So we got to go find the other switch, which is...
Wait, I can't take this Datacron or whatever?
Not yet. I'm trying to remember how to get there.
I'm trying to get a picture of it, but Wampa keeps getting in the way. Alright. So we got to go jump elsewhere now?
Yeah, we got to go this way, I believe. Hold on, make sure.
Well, this looks more like the way that you should probably go.
I don't think so, because I don't think there's a way over there. I think you gotta go this way. Did you make it?
Oh, no, I stopped. You told me to go this way.
Oh, okay. No, that's fine.
I mean, it looked like I could have jumped across there, maybe, but... Oh, gosh.
Okay. That's done. Did you fall?
I like turned and it auto ran. And I don't know where I'm at. Oh, okay, I see.
Okay, good. I'm nope. About ready to hit that switch. When I hit the switch, though. Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna hit rocket boost on this one.
So I'm not even in there anymore.
Where are you?
I died on a fall.
Oh.
So I'm not even gonna be able to get in there.
Oh no! Oh man, are we gonna have to do that all over again?
Oh, not tonight, we're not.
Okay, get into the instance. Well, I don't know. Do we want to do it again? Or do we want to just get the Datacron?
Well, I don't mind doing it again sometime and trying to finish up, but
tonight's not that night. Okay.
Tonight's the night that no. Oh, great. Now
okay,
they're shooting at me?
Hold on.
Hold on. Let me.
Because I hit the other switch. When you hit the other switch, something happens. I'm not going to unhit it. I'm not going to hit it.
Again. Oh, wait. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be.
Oh, you went back. You're.
Yeah, I don't. I just realized
the door's blue. It should be blue. Maybe it's green.
I. There's no doorway. I don't even know.
Oh, you went.
I just realized I don't know. I don't have any clue where to go in here. There we go. I think I see it. I think I found it. I wasn't watching well enough that I don't know. in here, maybe.
I wonder.
And then we ran through here, I think. Maybe.
I wonder if I hit this. Oh, I can't hit the switch again. I was gonna say, if I hit the switch again, will you be able to jump up to me? But now that the switch is hit, I can't unhit it.
All right. I still remember.
Yeah, you're almost, there's a hole.
Yeah. In the bottom of the sea. Oh. No way do I want to do this whole thing.
I wonder if I could do something.
Darn it. You're an invalid target. You're in a different spot, so I can't just sleep to you.
Yeah, well, let me check something. I'm going to try something. I'm going to try to get to a safe-ish area. And...
oh, we may have to call it with... Yeah, dying during a fall, not good. Apparently, dying is not a good thing to do.
Ah. Flagship transformation cannot be initiated while you're in a phase.
While you're in a what?
A phase.
Oh.
Summon group for story quest. I wonder if... Group transport is blocked by your current area.
And you can't come backwards, can you?
Maybe I can. But we'll still have to do some of the puzzle again. Yeah, let's do that. We'll do some of the puzzle again. Can you? Oh, not there.
Finished, got his Datacron, he's good.
I didn't pick up the Datacron yet. It's still there. Alright.
Oh wow. Alright.
Come to me. Okay. Let's see if we can do this.
Oh my gosh. Okay, if a game has cruddy jump mechanics, that makes jumping puzzles really, really yucky. Wait, where the heck am I? Where did I go? Actually, yeah, where am I? Am I all the way back at the beginning thing?
Are you?
Oh, I guess I, that's, yeah.
Oh, no, yeah, no.
At least I didn't fall off the ledge.
Yeah, find me. Yeah, you go, oh. Okay, you got me. All right. This is much faster than the first time.
Just a wee bit.
You are going to have to jump this one. I don't know of a way not. Right, that's the one we got to go across to. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Did you want me to wait over there so you could...
Nope. I got it.
All right.
Okay. Well, when you hit the other button... Hopefully it's still like that. Yeah. When you hit the other button, you get these. This happens.
Oh.
No more jumping puzzle.
Oh, wait, and it gives walls so you don't fall out either?
Yep.
Where's the other one that you touched?
It's over this way. I'll show you.
Yeah, because I was like, I was going to try to go around this way.
Yeah, you got to go out. You got to go out there.
No, that would not.
And then you, yeah, then you come over here. This one's kind of self-explanatory. You kind of just jump like that. And then like that. And here's the button. And when you hit that, this button right
here. And of course, the button doesn't light up for me either.
Well, no, because...
Because you clicked it already, yeah.
Yeah, it activates this.
Huh.
So then you run back to the Datacron. And, I'm going to let you touch the Datacron so that you can see what happens.
So that I die by that?
Oh, there was a network... Wait, are you still streaming?
Yeah, I mean...
Okay, then it's just me. It's fine.
Oh, it says I'm streaming.
Yeah, okay, you're good. Okay, I'm sorry. I just saw it said network error there for a second. Go ahead, touch that.
Touch it. I can't.
Why can't we touch the tap?
I can't touch it.
What did we miss? Hold on. Did I miss something?
Was it not supposed to have the shield? Yeah, Happy Hansel says, yeah, we're definitely still streaming, but yeah, I can't touch it.
Grab the Datacron. Why can't I grab the Datacron? Why can't we grab the Datacron?
Oh, man!
The shield's supposed to be gone.
Is it because you touched the button in my instance when I wasn't in the instance?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh.
Well, thank you, BioWare. Found a bug. We found a bug. Yeah, I betcha it's got... Okay, I'm going to go somewhere. I'm going to leave the instance. I don't care if I have to do this again.
Okay.
I'm going to try something.
All right. I mean, it said it was still my instance when I jumped in here.
Right.
All right.
Okay. So, can you click on it?
This is how players get turned to the dark side. Yeah.
That's right.
Nope.
Still can't. Oh, all right. Awesome. I'm going to check one more thing.
I'm going to... Oh, no. I'm going to get caught in a little tiny hole. All right, I'm going to go this way.
Oh no, this is green now.
I don't know, is it green for you?
I'm in Ud Banar's area, and it's green for me. Oh, it's still, so that's still lit up. Weird. It doesn't record me having got it.
And thank you, Mr. Graham Crackers, for the follow. Yeah, nope, I'm...
This is awesome.
Should we have done something in the cave?
I don't know. I have no idea. I have zero clue what's going on now. This is new territory for me.
You're not used to games breaking like this or something?
No, I mean this. This right here, I'm not used to. This has never happened to me. And this isn't in... yeah, I don't know how to fix this.
I could log out and back in, but then I'd be outside the instance, wouldn't I?
Maybe. I don't think it'll reset the phase, though.
But I'd be at the beginning.
Yeah, if we reset the phase, yeah, then you'd be at the beginning again.
There's something to, there's not something else to touch somewhere?
Oh, this is blue.
What is
this
blue?
This instance is, the, yeah, I'd be in your story instance. Huh. Can I reset the fate? No, that didn't do it. All right, well, come on out. Let me see if we'll reset. See if I can do this real quick. If we can't do it real quickly, then I don't know what we'll do.
Should I, like, log in and out or just, like, run just, back out?
I would say travel to the temple speeder. And then...
Hey, Demon Zaffin! Alright. Let's get back in again.
Okay, go to... click on your portrait. And you should have something that says phases or something along that line. You should be able to reset phases.
What? Mission difficulty? Phase. Reset
that.
Local phases.
There we go. Okay. Okay. And come back in. And we'll do it. Hopefully do this for you. I won't hit any buttons. I'll let you hit the buttons. See how fast we can do this jumping puzzle now that we've done it like 3 times.
I'm so tired. Oh man. Oh boy.
Way to suck the fun out of this, BioWare.
Yeah, because jumping puzzles are so much fun.
Oh, I enjoy them usually like the first couple times because they're challenging.
But not when I can sit there and hit and like it doesn't jump.
Oh yeah. When you get caught in a bug. Oh, that's annoying. It's so annoying. That's one of the reasons why I stopped. One of the reasons why I stopped raiding is because there were so many bugs in raids, and we'd lose to raid bosses, not because, you know, we suck, which we kind of did, but we would lose because of bugs.
Yeah.
Okay. How fast can we do this?
It's more like how fast can you do it, and I'll just leap to you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna come stand on my customary rock here.
Okay. Oh god, I almost fell off.
Ah, Hikari. Oh, I remember this one. This was a pain. Remember this one? I thought this was fairly new.
It is new. It's, like, really new.
Hikari says, Tor doesn't have bugs. There totally aren't things from several years ago that still aren't fixed. Yeah. Never seen anything like that before in any game.
I'm stuck. Thank you, Body Type 3.
Too many jelly donuts there.
I'm just too tall, too broad-shouldered.
This is why I like smaller characters. Oh, Teeman was playing it a couple hours ago.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
Yeah. It's like, I remember back in the olden days!
Where do I need to go? Do I need to jump? I think I need
to jump. Yeah, you need
there.
To go over to that one over there, and then to the ledge.
Wait, can I walk here?
Yeah, you walked last time. I thought you pretty much walked.
Oh no, there it is. Okay, I was looking, there is a break. I knew there was a break there. I couldn't remember where it was though.
I can't believe we're oh man.
Where's the ledge? Okay, there's the ledge. Okay, there we go. Can you make it to me?
Says like, okay, hang on. Ah!
Oh, you fell?
Yeah, I hit the edge. First it said I couldn't see target. I think there's like a difference between being too far back and not being back far enough.
Gotcha.
Move to the right wall.
Which is the right wall? This
there
one?
There you go, yeah. There you go.
Okay.
I think that one will work better. I actually see more than just your shoulders and head, so.
Oh, okay.
But I'm waiting on the cooldown. Which, it's a quicker cooldown, so.
Did you make it? Please tell me you made it. Okay. Okay, this one again. Oh, you could just go over to the ledge and wait.
Yeah, I'll just wait by the ledge.
If I can make this jump, holy cow, what the heck's wrong with me?
See, this is why we not doing this in the afternoon.
Oh, dear God. Okay, we'll try that again. Okay. Is this the one where I jump? This is kind of the leap of faith. Going this way, right?
I think so.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
What the? Oh my gosh, everyone, look at that. Larry, look at the stream.
Oh, wow. Holy. Holy. Wow. That's insane. Are you stuck? You're not stuck, are you?
I don't think so, but I'm gonna
You screenshot it.
There we go. Okay. Because, you know, nothing else can go wrong.
All right, we're getting close. We're almost there.
Yeah, we got to go over to that one.
Then back.
And then over across this way. This way. I keep getting stuck in terrain. I mean, seriously.
Oh. Oh, what the heck?
What? I hit reset!
My goodness. Can you hit the ancient switch? Can you hit it?
No, it's watery though.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Maybe the holocron will be alright. Maybe we fixed it. God dang it, BioWare. Just
no! No!
Jeez.
I hit reset phase. I did. Oh, but now it says it cannot reset because we're still inside.
Well, yeah.
So were we not close enough to reset it the first time?
No, it reset. I saw it reset. It turned from blue to green, which is what it should have. Jeez, BioWare. All right, come over here. See if this switch is bubbly. Okay, so this is what we'll have to do. Yeah, it's bubbly over here too. So this is what we'll have to do. Create a new character, do a whole new CMA, and then get up to this point, and then we can do this.
No. No. just no. But maybe in 2 weeks it'll work.
Yeah, maybe. Jeez. Oh goodness. Well, that was fun. You know what? Okay, just for giggles. I'm going to go somewhere and I'm going to summon you.
Okay. I was going to say I'll try to log in and out, but I think it'll kick you instantly.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to summon you. Maybe it'll work. I doubt it. I highly doubt it. But we're going to give it a shot anyway. And so you don't have to travel, so we can just go. I'm going to go there myself, and then I'll summon you with a guild flag.
Okay.
I can't. Oh my gosh. I can't believe how broken it is.
Oh. That's totally how.
Okay. Take that. All right, go in. You go in there.
That's a green. It says it's my story.
Yeah, all right. Good so far.
So far, so good. And there's still a bright yellow.
No, it's broken.
Hey, there's a treasure chest over here, though.
Yeah, go ahead. It's broken. Broken, broken, broken. Well, normally what would happen is you would click on the you would click on the holocron and it would totally disappear.
I don't know what that armor is, but it just looks cool.
Alright.
I'll hit green still. Is it any good?
I don't know. I didn't really pay any attention.
Fine.
So normally you'd hit the datacron and it would disappear. And then when you came back into this phase, it would be right here. But it's not. And Ood would be all glowy and shiny and happy.
He's not a shiny happy treeple now, is he?
He's not a shiny happy turpin.
Well, we'll have to try this again, I guess.
Well, that was fun, everybody. Thanks for joining in the stream of failure. We have 18 fails. We didn't quite make 20. 20 was the goal. We didn't reach the goal, so.
Now that we're here and we're both out, I wonder, well, I don't even know.
I don't know. I really have no idea what to even do at this point. We could go hit one of the switches and completely reset it, but I don't think that'll do it either. But regardless,
I'll just log in and out and maybe try again another time.
Yeah, it sounds great. Yeah, we'll let the server reset it or something. I don't know.
So, hey, if you guys want to jump in and do some of that great, amazing... Wait, what was it? Did it show the 18 or did it?
It showed 18. Yeah, there was 18.
Yeah. 18 times I fell. And it would have been more, but I jumped to Larry. Snipe hunting, yeah. Maybe we can make 20 next time. Thanks, Bill. But yeah, there you have it. Yeah. OPTV, guys, the stream calendar is there on MassiveOP.com. Larry's column.
Yeah.
You got a tour column up there today, so.
Pay attention to MassiveOP.com for new stuff.
Yep. If you love MOP, you're going to love February.
If you like mopping. No, that's terrible.
You know what? It's really time for MJ to go to bed.
It is.
All right.
Night, everybody.
Y'all have a fantastic night. Be sure to keep an eye on the site and everything so that you don't miss out on any of the stuff you've come to know and love and the new stuff that will be ready for you to love soon. And until then, we're going to sign out and hope to see you again in our next Choose My Bug. Forget about alignment. This is Choose My Bug. And we'll see you then, guys. So take care and happy Wednesday.